I don't see anything.
There's a bunch of people.
Owned. Damn! Still no gold yet. Damn! Not completely and utterly. Sucks. No, I cannot. That's what's up. God, these guys are weak. Well, I guess the only way left now is... go to the gay dude. Yay. I'm so overfilled with joy just thinking about it. Nah. Yep, totally gay. He has to be gay. Not like I have a choice. Oh, for some reason I thought he said I will bitchies. I was about to say, what? Yep, he's definitely gay because of the way he walks. Get back here! Damn, I didn't get none. Crap. Oh well. Wait a minute. Hey, remember I said you look like a ninja? I'm not joking. So he does look like a ninja. Anyway. Well, I'm gonna lose good. At least on that part. And now I'm gonna head up to Zoe's domain. As opposed to the fact that I wrote a big lava rock. Yeah, about that. I mentioned it had an eye. I'm not kidding. Oh my gosh, I remember how I got up there. Right. Yeah, I'm serious. He looks like an effing ninja. Yeah. Really. There we go. I just don't really know of a way as of right now to get back to where that place is. Other than what? So, yes, really. No, I'm not gonna watch that weird crap again. Alright, let's do it. Am I going to go back to the game? Hell no! Not that I'm prejudiced against gays. Hey, I'm black. Anyway. It's not that I'm prejudiced against gays. It's just... I really have no reason to. In an attempt to open all those other churches, I may eventually continually go back constantly. One after the other. But, is that the time? No. Of course not. And as being as stupid as I am, I'm going the wrong way. And I now realize that. Oh, at least I get to kick these guys' butts over here. I'm on my way. Oh well. Oh well. Yep, this is spinning place alright. Haha, you got cut. That was close. Whoa! Right, that one place. Yeah, that one place, Black Fire Rock, that I can get. Which is right here. Hey! I want you to help. I'm about to show you. It's a good place. Unfortunately, you have to get to the Blazita level to get to this. It's going to be funny, you're behind the ice. Ice block moving puzzle times 3. What do you got of it? A pizza heart. You know what's funny? I can't get excited to do the Blazita level first, which is two, three, or four parts of the dungeon is based on those ice block moving crap. And that's pretty the fact that I don't even have that freaking ball and chain crap. So yeah. Oh the crap! That guy just came out of nowhere. I didn't even notice him. Yeah. here we are. Hey, a golden bug. I think. Let me guess, hookshot. Most likely. Let's do this. Interesting. I don't know. Let me see. Indeed, yes, I do. To the fact that it's blinking, maybe. Yeah. So, yeah. So. Yeah, really. They haven't gone under it this whole time. It's annoying when they call me, but like, what's that freaky smile? Like, serious. Oh my god. Hey, you know you're gone and, you know you can't swim underwater and you can't breathe underwater. So how are you even alive right now? You know, I'm freaking out. Whatever. That's what she said. Thank you. Maybe the prince, maybe?